Very relaxed. keep this fucking going.
Let's get it off!
Exactly. I don't usually say let's get it on often, but I want to get it on. And if I do say that, there's usually sexy music in the background. In 2016, people still have to wear shirts that say Black Lives Matter. No shit. Brown, white, yellow, black, we all fucking matter. Everybody here matters. Do not let the media, the schools, institutions influence you. We are one family, one people. This is called segregation.
Thank you. My brother, can you fucking fly from Japan again? You are crazy. I wouldn't drive around the block to see us. You are a man. I see you more than I see my parents. And you live in Japan. I'm serious. Arthur! The best bass player on the stage right now. My buddy for 30 years. He actually is fucking ridiculously talented, it's annoying.
Fucking barter town that's outside.
That's itself I wouldn't want to do. Never mind all this. Hundreds of bands. It's ridiculous. And there's no fucking barricade. Everybody can see each other. There's no fucking bullshit. It's a fucking giant hardcore show. And we are lucky to have this. It was a pleasure to be here. This is a weird song to say because it's Big Mouth. It's not about you. But I'm going to switch gears now. And this goes out to my brother Rabies, who's upstairs somewhere in the universe. So with your loudest voices in the back and the bleachers outside here in front. Yo, suck up! Except for Sammy, because he fucking left. And Sammy didn't hang out to see us play. So this one goes out to Sammy. It's called Sitting Down at Home.
Sergio, from Quicksand, Deftones.
goes out to everybody who still plays from the heart. Don't let anybody ever, ever, ever fucking tell you what to do. Follow your path! you start a band. I don't care if you put on shows. I don't care if you start a fucking blog. Just don't waste time. Do something!
Even the socks were cool. He had a sweater and a leather jacket that said the Stranglers and Token Entry on the back. And I was, oh my God, I looked like such a dick. I had tape on the bottom of my pants because I didn't know how to cuff them or get them tapered. So I just taped them like tight. And I had spray painted Timberlands to make them look like docks. What a fucking douche. I didn't have money though. I'm gonna give it. This is my time, hold on. So I'm looking at Anthony and he's buying something, he's taking a lot of tickets out of his pockets and I'm like, oh my God. Sort of in love, but not like in a totally gay way. And he looks back at me like this. Looks me up and then it goes. And walks out of the store. I learned from it. This goes out to Anthony for being an inspiration still. And killing time. It's called competition.
We'll be right back.
pretty good, Bob. He's hiding, but this goes out to my brother Mike Judge. A quiet man, a solitary man, a humble man, a good man, my man. I've known Mike for a long, long time, and he's taught me a lot of shit, quietly between us, that I was listening. Don't lose your friends, hold them close, not flies.
Yeah.
just my head, there's nothing in it. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe that in hardcore, encores are fucking stupid, so we don't do them. This is our last song. It's been a pleasure, an absolute pleasure. What kind of fast? I feel like I can do it all again. But this is our last song. I want to thank everybody who put on the show. You guys, our friends, Jimmy, Charlie, everybody who came out, everybody who took care of us, taking care of each other. There was no fights today. No one got hurt today. It's a beautiful day. If we don't take care of each other, nobody's going to. And this one, who can you say Turkish shirt? Are you like a sexy bear? If I take it off, you're gonna get a boner and it's gonna get weird. I don't know what name this weird is, kids here. One last rap and then I'm done talking. To the girls, ladies, where are you? Ladies, while this mic stand is getting up, this is for you. As a band, we have collectively made six beautiful women. We have six girls in this room, Mr. Family.